I recorded a random conversation between my mom and my aunt, and we acted it out. Sisters.
No. He's too old. Now, she is the star of Scandal.
Yeah.
And I love those earrings. If I had those earrings, they'd be down to my boobs. Because I have no neck. His insignia is the mouth with the big tongue hanging out.
Ooh!
That's their logo. It's their logo. Because that's his mouth. That's the logo. Isn't it?
Well, I'm going to the Renaissance Pleasure Fair with Cindy. And we're going to dress up in Elizabethan paraphernalia. Groupie is somebody who follows the bands around.
Like I'm a NCIS groupie.
No. A groupie is a groupie.
I think you're right on that. A groupie's a groupie. But there are people that follow them and try to go up to their hotel room.
I would say, dude, let's smoke a doobie together.
Really?
Keith Richardson or Mick Jagger?
Richards?
Keith Richardson.
Keith Richards. Look what I can do with my new hip, you guys. Isn't that great? Yeah, I could see him with a woman's wig on and earrings.
Yeah.
Okay, now this is Mick Jagger. Look at the head of hair on that guy. Any woman would die for that head of hair.
I need to get out of this city.
Let's hit the road. Let's change the scenery. Let's move.
All right, pack your eyeliner.
Bring your blow dryer.
You know I don't go anywhere without Mr. Blowy.
Huge thanks to Mick Jagger and Keith Richards of the Rolling Stones for lending their voices to help us make this episode of Sisters.
And if you want to see the Rolling Stones live on their North American summer tour, go to rollingstones.com for tickets.
And remember to subscribe to The Clunes, follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram for up-to-the-minute updates on The Clunes. Like this video, share it, and leave us a comment telling us what you think. The operator did not open my top.